Ready for a lap around Lime Rock. Here's Big Ben. Left-hand turn, the S's. Uphill. Got the downhill here, front straightaway. Taking a ride with Chris Dyson here. Keep in mind, this is a child's track, so scale's a little off. We got the no-name stretch, and that completes the tour of Lime Rock.